What and Who? Story by Suneal, Varma. Art by Kiattiyot Kaeo-ngoen. Read by teacher Cierra. Mr. How and Mrs. Y are married. They live in a small town called You Me. They have two beautiful children. They name the boy What? They name the girl Who? They call their little house Where? They have a pet dog. They call their dog Good Morning. One day, Good Morning is lost. He is actually playing with the cat next door. The cat's name is Chili Sauce. It is a sunny afternoon. The two children look for the dog in the park. They look for the dog on the hill. They look for the dog near the river. They are both shouting, "Good morning!" A tourist is walking by. The tourist says, "It is good afternoon." What says, "No, sir, it is good morning." The tourist is smiling. He asks, "What? What is your name?" What says, "My name is What?" The tourist is a little upset. He turns to Who. He asks, "Who are you?" Who says, "I am Who." The tourist is more upset. He asks, "Where do you live?" What says, "We live in Where?" The tourist is red now. He says, "Who are your parents? I want to talk to them." Who says, "Why and how?" The tourist walks away shaking his head. Just then, the kids see the dog and call him out loud, "Good morning!" The tourist is angry and shouts, "Good night!" Thank you for reading along.